This video will demonstrate how to teach different names of different objects to a dog. What we're going to do is going to rely on the targeting cue. Sheena already knows how to target this target stick. Here it is. Touch. What I'm going to do is put the target on the bag. And when she goes for it, I'm going to click. Now I'm putting the target stick far away and I click when she hits the bag, not the stick. Now I think I'm ready to take the stick away. Good girl. Good job, Sheena. Good job. Good girl. Now I'm gonna add a cue. Alright, you did that, you're gonna get for that. Bag. Do it again. Bag. 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 Sheena. Bag. Good girl. Let's do a couple more. Sheena. Bag. Good job. Bag. Good girl. Bag. Good girl. Good job, Sheena. We're going to stop right here. Now, Sheena knows how to do this. She doesn't know how to point to the bag. She does now. But because she knows it, and she knows how to do it with various other objects, that was really easy for her. She already knows the trick. The first time you do it is going to be a little harder, and you're going to need a little bit more repetitions. Then it gets easier and easier.